What's up, Sports Gaming Universe? It's your friendly neighborhood commentator, DreadSilver, and I got some NBA 2K12 association for y'all. As you can see, this is my team, the Kings, right here. I've done some things with them. Josh Smith is my star right now. I'm going against the Wiz right now. I think their team is pretty much the same as they are right now, except they got Gilbert Arenas as the backup point guard, which just makes them even better than they are right now, because I know they're like the last in the league right now. But I want to thank nadasfan for allowing me to post on this channel, give me an opportunity, because I'm not a big YouTuber. I'm no J-Smoove or anything like that, because I'm sure 80% of y'all never heard of me. But I'm just glad I get to bring a nice video for y'all. So I had a Timberwolves game earlier in my season. By the way, I'm like one third of the way through the season already, but I had a Timberwolves game earlier I could have brought to y'all, which I wish I knew about. I wish I knew about Sports Gaming Universe earlier, because I know nadasfan loves the Timberwolves, and it was a great game. Like, I think it went wire to wire, and it was like last minute like shot to win the game. But you also check that out, it's on my channel. So let me just get in this commentary. I get that spot with Josh Smith, and Josh Smith was going crazy this game. And look at that, Iman Shumpert just dunking on their team like it's nothing, just nonchalant. He sees a pick, he sees a charge coming, and he just dunks on the head. That's my new pickup. I traded him for Jemmer Fredette. And I picked him up. He's pretty nice on the team. I got rid of Jemmer Fredette because I wasn't making threes with him. I didn't like his defense. I didn't like his athleticism. So I wanted a young athletic player to go to complement this team. And as you can see, I'm running out of court one more time. I see my boy J.J. Hickson for the alley-oop. I'm always going to throw that up. Every time I see my man driving along the side, I'm going to throw that right up to him. That's why I got some athletic players on this team. Whenever I'm running, I can just toss it up and make sure it's going in. Case in point, Josh Smith. And once again, we're just dunking on him. Like, this, I didn't realize how many dunks I had this game. Their defense is weak, so before JaVale McGee gets back, I'm always going to try to go for the dunk on their head. It's not hard. The only person who plays some real defense, I think, is JaVale McGee on the Wizards. So I'm backing him up in the post with Bogut. And I try to get my post game on. Got a nice, easy hook right there. They got the ball with Jordan Crawford. And he does a nice step back on me in Tracy McGrady's face. You can't do me like that. So I got the ball with Brandon James. Hit it out with Hito Turkoglu for the easy three. You can't leave him open. My best three-point shooter on this team. And so I'm running again with Brandon Jennings. I throw that nice alley-oop to Hito. I was kind of unsure whether I should throw that or not, because I know Hito's not a dunker, but he looked pretty open there, so I gave it to him. So I got my boy Nick Young jumping, so I just drive him Crawford. It looks bad in the paint, so I kick it to Big Baby, posting him up. And look at his effort, pure effort and determination right here. And he wastefully gets that nice open shot, gets fouled, hits the and-one, makes the free throws. It's 41-31. We're up by 10. I think I can pull away at this point. But nah, Gilbert Arenas is still doing me. Him and Nick Young were just killing me this game. Not really John Wall, but look at that. Gilbert Arenas just drives in like it's nothing. So I'm going to try to go right back at him. I got Brandon Jennings coming down the court. I'm trying to do some crosses on him, like trying to cross him up a little bit, trying to get to the paint. It's not really working, so I'm going to give that up. Give it to Big Baby. He was making that hustle play last time, so I'm going to give it to him again. Nice, easy hustle, layup in the post for Big Baby, so I'm proud of that. Coming back down with Brandon James, and Gilbert Arenas just takes cookies from me. It's like it's no problem to steal it from this point guard. And they get that easy layup. Kind of disrespectful how he got that steal from me all nonchalant. And John Wall's going to try to do it on me, too. And look how he crossed Iman Shumpert. That was just embarrassing. I was on the floor rolling around like a little worm. So I'm running on court. Get the steal with Josh Smith. Got the nice two-step. Unnecessary, but we'll take that. We'll take that. And I recently figured out Josh Smith can hit the 360 on this game. I didn't even know you could do 360s like that. So y'all should check that out on my future videos. I got one 360 with him. So I hit that nice mid-range jumper with Jamal Crawford to end the half. We're going into the half winning by about 10 points. So we're going to try to dub them. The Wizards shouldn't be a team I have a problem with. I've been having a problem with a lot of easy teams lately. Brandon Jennings hits a contact layup. They don't like giving fouls to Brandon Jennings. I don't know why. And look at that space they give Jamal Crawford. You can't just give him space like that. I'm going to knock it down. Like, I'm not a big three-point shooter. Ooh, JaVale McGee. Dunking on Bogut's head. You got to put a body on him. But I'm not a big three-point shooter. But if you're going to give me that much space, I'm going to hit it. That's easy. So you see Nick Young. Nick Young was going hand this game. Driving down the court. Makes my whole team look dumb. Spins around my man. I couldn't even block him. So I'm going to try to get him right back with Josh Smith. Nice fakes. Nice up and under. And I get the layup to go. Up by 10 once again. We're going to drive down once again. I got Jamal Crawford. And I just stepped back for that deep two. They weren't guarding me. So I had to just shoot in their face. I kick it out to Josh Smith. Here's my man right here. And look at this beautiful and one reverse layup. Come on. And look at Bogut wiping him down. Taking some pictures. This is what I love about 2K. All these animations like this. Like, I hit that nice and one reverse. Bogut's wiping him down. Dusting off his shoes. This is his boy Josh Smith. Taking some pictures. Look at that. That's teamwork. That's chemistry right there. Blast trying to shoot a step back fadeaway on me. So we're going to run down the court. He shouldn't have done that because I got Josh Smith coming down. I'm going to throw the alley to him. Come on. He's on fire now. And look at that elevation Josh Smith has. No one can even get that high. Looking like Blake Griffin. So they got Blatch in the post. Josh Smith is guarding him. And he just weaves through both my defenders. Andrew Bogut and Josh Smith are great shot blockers. I don't even know how he got that off, but I know Blatch is great. So Josh Smith's going to go right back at him. Drives in the paint, going hard. I kick it out to Josh Smith one more time. He's been doing well. I got him in the post. Hit it with the fade. Doesn't matter if it's red. Doesn't matter if it was a bad release. Josh Smith's just going off. And look at this. Muscles up the layup. Still on fire. Going hard in the paint. Like, I think he was the only one for the last two quarters who just was doing well. Look at Amon Shumpert dunking on these players still. They can't play defense on me. And Crawford just pulls up for the easy jumper at the top of the, right inside the three-point line. And look at Nick Young just styling on my man right there. Like, that's disrespectful. And he still scores. And JaVale McGee just swats me. They were swatting me, trying to get themselves back into the game. They were playing some great defense. Like, I couldn't do anything about it. JaVale McGee is a beast defensively. Like, and in 2K11, I believe he was, like, one of the best shot blockers also. And look at them getting those offensive boards. They're working their way back into the game. I thought I was, like, up by 12, 13, or, like, 15 trying to get that dub, but they got other plans for me. So I'm trying to go with my play that's pretty reliable. It's a three-point play with Jamal Crawford. I see him cutting outside, but he's not really open. So I just fake, go back to the three-point line, hit that three. It's wet. I'm up by 9 once again. They got Gilbert Arenas in the game. Pass out to Nick Young. Two men flying at him. He still hits a three in both our faces. Real disrespectful, but we can't do nothing about it. I get faked out, and they make that easy jumper. They bring it to within 7 right now. So he tries to pass it in. I'm so glad I saw that pass coming. I'm coming down with Jamal Crawford. I'm going to try to hit him with a hop step. That's his move right there. Pass off to Josh Smith. He has not been missing. My whole team's been missing buckets, but Josh Smith has not. We're 130 into the game. I mean, till the end of the game. We just need to play good defense, make sure they don't score on me. But look at Rashard Lewis, like, being clutch in the fourth quarter. Hits a fadeaway right in Josh Smith's face. There was so many shots scored in my face. So I'm trying to bring it down the court. Make sure I get a nice, easy bucket right here. Josh Smith's open. And he just drives in the paint. Dunks on their team again. You hear the music playing. I don't know about y'all, but at this point, I would be thinking I'm about to win this game. It's looking real good. So, we're up by 11. Rashard Lewis hits that final shot on me. Come on, I was jumping at him too. They get the ball once again. They still have a chance to win this game. Arenas is coming down. He passes over to Rashard Lewis. This is the shot that he needs to win the game, and he misses it, sadly. So, this game's about over. They're fouling now. But that's it, guys. I want to thank nadasfan for letting me post on this channel. I have fun doing King's Association. Association is my game in 2K12, so come check me out. As you can see, Josh Smith went crazy, 30-10. And actually, J.J. Hickson was a player of the game. I don't know about that, but he played hard. So, but I'm out of here, guys. Peace.